there's not gonna be another tank, is there? Whoa! What's with the giant stingray? What's with the giant stingray? Okay. Oh. Really? That was like a... What is with that giant stingray that just flew across the sky? Woo! I must be on some sort of acid trip right now. Maybe I haven't eaten for so long, I'm starting to see flying stingrays in the sky. Maybe all these aliens are just hallucinations, maybe, perhaps. I don't know. I just haven't eaten in so long. Oh, ow. Oh, I didn't know it was another one. Well, this really does hurt. I mean, I don't know if these aliens are real, but something is indeed hurting me right now. I wonder what kind of experiments Dr. Kleiner gave me before all of this happened. Maybe this is all just hallucinations, just Kleiner's experiments, perhaps. But whatever, if Kleiner and Eli are still trapped down there, then I'm really doing a bad job sending them for help. I feel so bad. Eli's gonna be so pissed at me. You know?
Help me.
Oh!
Please. Somebody help me.
What? No! No! Fuck! Oh, what the hell? How was that guy's problem? Ugh. Well, at least he showed me that there's a sniper up there. Got a present for you, buddy! Boom! Wow, he was probably just up there just watching this dude die from his wounds. How sad. Very sad. They just sniped this fool, you know? Just boom. This guy didn't look to see if the coast was clear. As a matter of fact, I should be doing that more. I'm gonna hide in here for a second, just so I can catch my breath. Wow, this guy was armed to the bone. Had a pistol, some grenades, had some snacks. He was pretty well protected. And then, nope, he just had to zoom out there and then just fuck it all up, you know? Poor guy. Had to be stupid right at the last minute, you know? Ah, more porcupines. Pop the balloon. Pop the balloons. Pop the We stole a balloon! You know, if the military is so keen on killing everybody, then why put a danger warning sign stating that there are mines up ahead? I mean, that'll just give the scientists ideas of not going that way, you know? So, I don't know. I don't know what their big deal is. Do the limbo, 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 do the limbo, 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 do the limbo, 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 do the limbo, limbo, mimp. Woohoo! Alright. I'm doing better at this limbo thing. Maybe one of the other things I'll do when I finally get out of here. Ooh, 10,000 volts. Well, maybe I'll go to Hawaii or something. Maybe do some limbo contests. Maybe I'll go on a cruise. Yeah, I'm gonna treat myself on a cruise after this. I'm not even gonna tell my mom. No, this cruise is a by myself thing. Alright, I guess I can climb this radio tower up to the roof now. Climbing the radio. Whoa, okay. Oh, right. Whoa, alright. My leg went through one of them. Gotta be careful. Woo. Oh. Do. Oh! Oh! Ow! That almost got me in the nuts. Almost. It didn't, but it almost did. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful if I'm gonna climb stuff like this. Oh. Oh, look at me. I've been impaled. Get in the hole. Get in the hole! Boom. Oh, hey, what's up, bro? I didn't think there would
You're
be any other survivors.
You're heading for the landing complex, aren't you? I was heading there myself until I wound up here and, well, I simply lost my nerve.
Just like every other scientist
Take
like you.
Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean. I'm going to wait out the catastrophe in here. If you intend to go on, then I beg of you, for all our sake, proceed with extreme caution.
I've always proceeded with extreme caution. Not. Well, what do we have here? I shouldn't open the door, so I open that wide. Oh, that's it? Just a bunch of trip mines? I could just shoot them and then boom, you know, and then they're no longer a problem.
I can hear those creatures up ahead. Keep your eyes on them. Which... They haven't any clear idea what's at stake.
A1 sauce?
Just one wrong move. One single miscalculated step, and we'll all be wiped clean off the map.
Trip mines don't explode that much. Like, yeah, one little explosion, but not that much. But if you say so, maybe I'll challenge myself to, you know. Why do the doors keep doing that? I'm opening them, and then they close, like, many seconds later. But, you know. Like, I know...
some alien subterfuge behind this thing.
Like, I know the doors are supposed to open and close when I'm not holding them, but I've been away from them for too long, you know? It's just... I don't get it. Alright, well, I enjoy a challenge. Let's see if I can get through these without blowing any of these up. Maybe there'll be, some sort of, reward at the end of all this. Like this is some sort of contest. Well, let's give it a try. Oh, that was close. That one was close. But close ain't enough. Oh, except for horseshoes and hand grenades. Yeah, you hear that? Horseshoes and hand grenades. Or crowbars. Do the limbo, limbo, limbo. Do the limbo, limbo, limbo. Woohoo! What's with all the... Someone made a mess in here. Someone went crazy with the... Someone went cray-cray with the... With the trip mines, you know? And... Boom, 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 boom. Okay, thus my suit's radio has, is being weird right now. I don't get it. Well, I don't know. What's going on? I mean, yes, there's a lot of trip mines everywhere. And for some reason, someone learned how to face the trip mine horizontally. No, vertically. My bad, vertically. How come I can't do that? Someone's gonna have to teach me to, place the trip mines vertically, you know? Boing! Oh! Okay, I gotta break this box. It's in the way. Boom. Oh, crap. Okay, I didn't touch any of the lasers. Good. Woo! That's close. Boing. I don't know how I'm supposed to get through this. Boing! Wow, this place has got a lot of explosives. Those look like nukes, you know? Oh, so that's why the scientists didn't want me to blow up any of the trip mines. Well, why didn't he just say that? He was being all hintful, you know, all, what's the word? I'm sure he'll come back to me. You know, riddly, yeah, riddly, that's the word I was looking for. Whoa! You know, if the military is so keen on using nukes, why don't they just blow up Black Mesa already, instead of just storing them here? What, they're gonna wait until someone trips on the trip mine lasers and then let them destroy the facility themselves? These guys are weird. But it's not like anyone would want to be here. I mean, the only reason I'm here is that I'm just passing through. Boing. No, I think it would be so much easier for the military if they just destroyed everything instead of, you know, instead of just killing everyone by hand. But nope, they gotta do it the hard way first. Yeah, that box would have, hit the laser. Well, I'm glad I got rid of it. I'm glad I got rid of it. But it's not that obvious, you know? Oh, hey, it's one of those monster claw guys down there. And he seems to have dropped his monster claw. I wonder. Well, first let me make this jump. Boing! Woo! Made it. Let's see. I mean, I know it's a little crazy. In fact, it's a lot crazy. But wow, these monster claw guys look a lot like the brutes from Halo. It seems to move, so I don't know. It's just a hunch. Let's give it a try. Okay, I think this is. I'm gonna be a little dirty. I'm gonna be a little dirty. Okay. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Oh! Oh! Man, that kind of. Wow. I probably violated this thing. I probably violated this monster claw. Holy hell! Jeezums. Do I have to keep doing it again every time I. No, good. I don't have to do it again when I switch out of it.
Get these guys off me!
There's nothing on you, trip mines. Oh, those guys. Well, they're not on you. They were following you. Boing, 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 boing. Who's up for a little bit of bees? Oh, not the bees! Not the bees! Oh, I almost shot you. Woo!
Nice. I thought my ass was cooked.
Well, they are having a barbecue outside if you're interested. It's really stinky poo outside.
You're just the wrong way, buddy, but you're the best thing I've seen all day.
Well, thank you! You're a flatterer. You're a flatterer. Now that I picked up those trip mines, I just gotta find more satchels, and then I'll have all the weapons I used to have before they were taken away from me.
If I find a camera, you are so doing that again.
Doing what again? Oh. Like this? You like that? Just take a screenshot. Press F5.
Want a cigarette? Knock it. The hand.
Oh. What? Oh, man. Oh, that is funny. Do you
can't
say anymore?
I don't know if you're a genius for figuring out how that thing works or just a freaking perverted for thinking that's the way to do it.
What? Oh, I just look at me shake that thing around. Oh, man. What else does this guy say? Boom. Boom, 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 boom.
You guys say anything for science? Or do you mean it?
Oh man, this guy's hilarious. Oh man, I never noticed that before. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Anything else? Boing. 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 Boing.
You know, somehow that just made my day a whole lot better.
This guy's hilarious. I love him. I love him. You're my favorite person today. Like, I'm the best thing you've seen all day, but you're the best person I've seen all day.
Mwah. It's always the quiet ones. What is that smell?
Hey, me and a buddy of mine were looking for some kind of weapons lockup around here. Well, at least till we got ambushed. With any luck, we're close to it.
That might come in handy. Thanks. Handy. Get it? Get it? Handy? Hang on there, bruh. Stay down there for a second. I want to take a look out here. Whoa, flying stingray! Oh, monster claw guys! And jet fighters! Whoa, did a bombing run. Okay then, I think it's all clear out here. Wait, no it's not. No it's not. Hold on. Oh, here comes a mini tank. And some soldiers. Get prepared! Wow, they come in different colors. And I got an infinite amount of them. Maybe I should stick to this weapon. Nah, I won't stick to this weapon. I mean, I will for a little bit, but... You know, it's not that powerful. But at least if I run low on ammo, at least I know what weapon to use next. Wow, it regenerates ammo fast. Okay, just the armored car, and then I think we're good to go. go. Kaboom! One more shot, and boom. Okay, I think we're good to go. I think it's all clear, bruh. Hey-oh! Nope. Hey-oh! Nope. I suck at throwing grenades. I suck at throwing nades. Nade spam. That's me. I'm nade spamming right now. Come on. We can do it. There. Boom. Come on. Fall, 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 fall. Jump, 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 jump. Woo! You know, I wonder why it only takes grenades to kill you snipers. Why can't I shoot you? I mean, I tried shooting you, but that didn't work. Only the grenades seemed to work. I wonder why. And I want your weapon. I want a sniper rifle. Is it still up there? I want to use a sniper rifle. I mean, this crossbow's cool and all, but I want to try a regular old sniper rifle. See how that works.
Freeze!
Whoa!
Whoa, hold your fire!
I was yesterday, pretty much.
Jackson? Good God, man, how many lives do you have?
Jackson, huh? Like Michael Jackson?
My new buddy here. Hey, buzz us in, will ya?
You two look exactly the same. Are you two like twin brothers or something? You two look like twin brothers. Twin bro-bros.
Holy shit. Not bad, huh? Not bad. You hit the mother load.
Wow.
What can I say? I got expensive taste.
Nice.
If I'm not glad to see a familiar face.
Yeah, right.
You, me, and the doc here grab what we can and get the hell out of Dodge. We should probably wait a while. Let things die down a bit.
Yeah, unless the air...
I guess I'll take a load off.
Well, unless the airplanes don't get us first. The bombers. Well, don't mind if I do.
Mine.
I'll take those. I'll take these, whatever I can carry. I want to take more than what I can carry, believe me. I'll take these. I'll have some crossbows. Take some rockets with me. Took both of the launchers. Well, sorry. I can carry all the rocket launchers I can. Satchels. Nice. Okay, now I'm all geared up with everything, pretty much. And then there's my two charging stations, so... Yeah, I'm pretty much all geared up and ready to go. I pretty much got everything I need.
Hey, thanks again for the backup back there. You saved my bacon, sure enough.
You like your bacon extra crispy? Because if you did, then I probably would have left you there, huh?
Well, head out if you want, buddy, but make sure you're stocked up.
Yeah, I think I might as well.
Any easier from here.
Yeah, I don't think I want to stay here because the planes are doing bombing runs, and you know, but you do what you want. But I think we should all work together out there. Grab all this ammo you can. Hopefully you can store all these guns in your pants because hey, that worked for me so far. So why don't you help us out? Help out. You know, we can make our little army and make a break for the Lambda complex.
You don't still think this is a drill, do you?
Maybe. I think it's an hallucination, but hey, a drill could work.
Hey, you must be the guy the other scientist's been talking about.
Words spreading fast,
huh? Soldiers off something fierce.
Yeah, pretty much. Got a 5-star wanted level right now. Or 6 stars, depends on what GTA era you're into.
I'm gonna stick around here. See if I can't round up a posse with my radio. No way am I letting all that gear go to waste.
How about if you can round up a posse with your radio? You know, that makes more sense. Correct grammar. Go back to English school.
If I can, I'll send out word to the other scientists that you're coming. Don't worry, Doc. You still got some friends out there.
Yeah, everybody. Everybody's my friend. Everybody. Even the soldiers, even the aliens. Even though we don't get along well, we're still friends. And that's all that counts to me.
You're all right, Freeman.
Well, thank you. You're all right, too. And your twin bro is all right. But if you don't want to... Why are you using your pistol? You could have used a shotgun, you know? Going right through you. You've been impaled. Jeez, I wonder what happened here. This building's, like, been, like, just penetrated through. Like, whew! I guess this building has seen better days. Can blow dryers spark like that? I mean, maybe, but why is the button sparking? That doesn't make any sense. I don't think that's even possible. No, I don't think that's logical. Black Mesa, you failed logic again. What the hell is this? A turkey leg? Looks like a turkey leg. No smoking. Well, this building is obviously breaking its own rule. So, why doesn't this burn me? Why isn't this burning me? What? Does my suit protect me against fire or something? Huh. My juice is cooking. A really good strategy. Pick up some first aid kits and bring them with me. Whoop. Now they'll protect me against any incoming threats, pretty much. Oh, not the bees! Not the bees! Not the bees! Alright, I've killed a bunch of these guys already. Where do they keep coming from? Like, really? Oh, that's where you're coming from. Oh, it's you again. It's you again. I remember you. I remember you. So that's where you're coming from. Okay, I get it now. I was wondering why there were so many soldiers coming out. Just gotta wait for her to come around again. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the base when she comes.
When she comes.
She'll be coming around the base. Stop shooting me in the face. Oh, and I got a double kill. Oh, yeah. All right, come on. Let's get him. Let's get the guy. Let's get the guy. And... Oh, wow. There was a lag there, but woo-hoo-hoo. Wow. That was amazing. This gun is the best gun ever. Oh, man, that was awesome. Where are the monster? There are monster claw guys up there. Right, there they are. I see them. I see the monster claw guys. Oh, they're going to be a bitch to kill. Boom! Okay, one more. Boom! I am so awesome. Is that all of them? Ugh, except that nasty forklift. Ugh. But I think I'm good to go. I think I'm good. Man, that was an intense battle. That was too intense. Now look at all these guys are killed. I'm a legend. Really. Now, luckily there's some health lying around, but those two med kits that I brought down didn't seem to be enough. Well, they were enough, but still. Oh, the light posts are on. They must think it's nighttime. It's so dark and smoggy out here. Wish I could go back to the lockup, but I can't find another way over there. Looks like I'm stuck with just these. I need some more uranium. If only there was a way to get back to the lockup, you know, stupid door. If only there was another door to take me back there. I guess not. What are you looking at, you stupid forklift? Oh, hey, that looks like a cool... Oh, hey, that looks like a cool gun. I see... Oh, ow. Well, got ourselves a tank there. Boom. Can't destroy this wall. The tank-proof wall, bitch. Tank-proof wall. Hey. What happened? I thought I reloaded this thing. Boom. Okay, there. Oh. Stupid. And a boom. Wasn't enough. Come on. Gotta destroy this tank. Gotta destroy this. Die. You're not dead yet? Come on. Want me to use my manual rocket launcher? Nah, this thing looks pretty cool. I want to use this. I want to save my rocket launcher ammo. Oh, did I get him? Or her? It's a him. It's got a giant cannon in the front. It's definitely a him. If there was a hole, then it'd be a girl. Watch for forklifts. Yeah, I know that story already. Okay, what the hell? Why is there dumpsters in here, and how can garbage trucks come in here to get to them? I don't see a gate here that... Okay, what's the use of putting dumpsters out here if garbage trucks can't even get to them? Bro, expand, explode. Bro, expand, explode. Bro, expand, explode. Bro, expand, explode. Bro. Jeez, this machine gun must have explosive rounds in order for... Whoa. This thing must have explosive rounds if it gets these aliens blown into a million pieces, you know? Well, not a million, but you know what I mean. But really? Does this thing use explosive rounds? Would seem like it. Clean up on aisle 4. Boom. Hey, where did all the pieces go? Did they just get cleaned up? Did someone come here, like, quickly and then just sweep them all up and run away without me, noticing? Or maybe they just disappear, like, you know, like the demons from Doom. They just disappear whenever they're dead, you know? And the Strogs from Quake. I'm getting that deja vu feeling like I've been here before. But, I mean, except I remember there being a vent over there with, like, little bugs popping out. But, this room kind of feels different, you know? But, whatever. Whatever, I won't judge. Oh, what's going on here? Okay, zapping guys, monster claw guys, soldiers. Close the door. I'll just wait here until the battle's over. I don't know, do I feel like singing a Weird Al song right now? Wow, look at that. You've been impaled! Whoa, okay. I was just about to say, this guy got impaled, but what is that? That is the strangest looking vagina I've ever seen. Oh, ow, ow! I thought it was fireproof for a second there. I mean the other plate... Fire proved that I was fireproof. Now I just became fireproof all of a sudden. Come on. Oh, okay. Same guys again. Zapping guys. Monster claw guys. Okay. Gotta do this again, huh? Okay, you are one tough bugger, aren't you? You're one tough bugger. One tough little bugger. Big bugger. Big bugger. You're a big boy. Followed by, couple of little guys. Whew! You are a toughie. You are a lot like a brute from Halo. Wow, this parking garage has definitely seen better days. But, you know, I've got the strangest feeling that this won't be the only time I'll see a parking garage that is so. It won't be the first time I would see a parking garage that's so. I like watching them fight. I like watching my enemies fight. Maybe I'll help the soldiers out. Whoop! Alright, I got one of the monster claw guys. But it's really doing a number on me. Groans. Are we almost to the Lambda complex yet? This is like a long journey there. Maybe I should have just taken the tram. Walk on the trams, maybe? I don't know. I mean, I'm sure there would have been another way over there. I didn't have to take this way. I had to take this way, huh? It's just the way it has to be. Huh? What's going on over there? Huh. Whoa! Okay, whoa! It's those little bugs from the other facility, the ones I kept, the ones with the, I don't want to think right now. I'm tired. I just want to get there already. Get done with this. You know? Okay, I guess I got me some bugs for myself. Huh. Hey there, little fella. Hey there, little fella. You're a cutie, aren't ya? You're so cute. You're so cute. You're so cute. He's probably gonna attack me if I let him go, so I'll just... Seems to be pretty harmless as long as I keep grip on him. Or her. I don't know. Maybe they're just, maybe they're asexual. I'm not sure. It's fluttering its eye at me. So, it looks like it likes me, though. I don't know. Does it? Let's give it a try. Ow! No! No! It was a trick! It was all a trick! Yep. Wow, your aim couldn't be any more off. Here, how about this? How about some... Here, I got you some friends for you to play with. Hey, oh. Come on, die. Oh, they spotted me. I'll just do it this way until I don't hear any more talking anymore. At least these bees are better than the bugs. They don't attack me. Oh, okay, I've been doing this for a while now. Please don't shoot me. Huh. Oh! Oh, they're dead. How long have they been dead for? Huh. 15%. I had no idea. Didn't know they were killed already. Well, good job, old me. Huh? Oh, crap. Yeah, I knew it. Wow. Haha. Delayed charge, huh, boys? Pretty much. Oh, hey! Hey, I found the airport! The airport's just right over there. I'm almost there. I'm almost clear for the go. Almost to the airport. Alright. Almost there.
Simplify my ass. It's all operations, Foobar.
Foobar? Is that some sort of laundry detergent?
Get out in the open and then see us. I think I've got something here. I'm reevaluating our extraction points. Roger that. Let's go!
Well, that was boring. Turn on the music. Classic rock. Or new wave. Or Weird Al. Alright, here Monster Claw got guys a moaning. There's somebody a moaning over there. So I better get prepared for it. Then I'll just shoot this thing when I'm ready, and hopefully it won't don't blow up the trip mines, please. A boom! Quickly, reload, a boom, and reload, a boom, reload, a boom. Oh, I have turrets over here. Should have known. Here. Come on. Destroy down! You have failed me. You haven't failed me. Alright, never mind. I spoke too soon. Okay. The work here is done. I am such a traitor. Oh, look at that. A gas station. What kind of gas pumps are those? Pretty old gas pumps, if you ask me. Well, the airport hangar is just right there. I'm almost clear for the go. Almost clear for the go. Okay, what do we have here? Another fight? Cool. Whoa. Another flying stingray. Oh, and another flying stingray. Nice. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, I didn't know they could do that. That was one mean sting. Mean green sting from outer space. What are they doing? Okay, so at least I know that now. I have to keep slapping the armored cars, and now I'll get rid of them. Okay, I get it now. The aliens are kicking the military's asses right now. Wow. Oh, and now they're coming for me. A boing. Last man standing again. Wow. Alright. The aftermath of an intense battle. Wow. Who would have known that these aliens would be such a pain in the ass to kill, even for these mercenaries? Do I know how to fly an airplane? Not really, but my cousin does. My cousin knows how to fly an airplane. If only I could find a way to get in there, I can hijack that plane, and... You know what's funny? My cousin, the pilot, has a dad named Jack, pretty much. Hi, Jack! I'm getting subliminal messages by looking at that rock right there. What? Oh! Oh, hey! It's been a while. Here, you go and play with them. It's been a while since we've seen these guys. Whoa! Okay, somebody was messing with someone's girl, probably. Didn't know the... That soldier's body must have been really strong in order to go through that solid wall like that. Hey, Monster Claw guy, how's it going? What? You got nothing? What? What, you guys can talk? You Monster Claw guys can talk? You can speak English? Well, I mean, they could all talk, but I meant in their own languages. Like dogs, you know, dogs can talk. They just speak their own languages. Oh, shroomy shroom shrooms. Bloop, bloop, bloop! I am huge now! Okay, alright, whoa! What's going on here? Ow! What are you aiming for me for? They're the ones fighting you, I'm just here to watch! Wow, all these flying snake rays. And jet fighters, wow. Military's having a really rough time right now. I'm rooting for the tank this time. Go, tank! Go! No! I thought the Monster Claw guys were gonna bitch slap that tank to destroy it instead of, like the armor car before. They were just bitch slapping it. Oh, now they're after me. Alright, well, I paid to just watch. I didn't pay for these audience tickets to fight you. Alright, I really didn't expect all this to go down like this, you know? Military, the aliens. It was just going to be an average day in the office, or more like the test chamber. And now we've turned into a bloody war zone right now. Very bloody war zone, and for some reason, I'm still alive. How can I be still alive? I don't get that. I'm like the stupidest person in all of Black Mesa. And yet, I'm still alive. I don't get this. You know, everyone's into the bitch slapping today, so I'll just bitch slap this valves instead of turning it so, like, pow! Heh, see? It worked. Maybe I should start bitch slapping the valves, too. And then when the next time I see an armored car, I'll bitch slap that as well. Is that electric static or... No, wait, that's Bubbles. Okay. Bubbles, where's Blossom and Buttercup? A boing! Boom! What do we have here? Pew, pew, pew! Oh. Oh, crap. Is that a bomb? That was a satchel, wasn't it? Boom! Has it been anticlimactic? Okay, now that's better, because that just seemed like... Since when was there, like, fuel in here? Because... I don't know. I really don't. This is, like, the 10th time they ambushed me, and then they failed, you know? Can't these guys just give up on hunting me down? Just kill the damn aliens, and then We'll keep quiet. We won't tell the world about what's going on here. As a matter of fact, they're probably going to find out anyway. So it doesn't really matter, okay? The world is still screwed. And wait, hold on a second. What's gonna stop you from telling everybody? What's gonna stop the military from telling everybody? Exactly, you know? I mean, are they supposed to get away with this? Just get out alive? Are they trusted with this information? Because there's like too many of them. It's like too many soldiers around, you know? I mean, are they to be trusted? I mean, not by us, but by the government. Oh, I went the wrong way. Hold on. But yeah, like, I'm serious. Like, why are they killing us? I'd like to, keep us piping down or something like that? I don't know how it's all going down, but just not everybody's getting out of here alive. Well, you know what I mean. I'm just blabbering on because I'm an idiot. Oh yeah, that's what I was looking for. A loose valve. A loose third valve. Hey! Look! Valve has a number 3! There's 2 valves there, and then I found the long-lost third valve! Woohoo! I think I probably saved humanity by doing this. Will it work? Yes! It did work! I disabled the firewall that's blocking the way to victory! Now we can conclude the story! Woohoo! I am a hero! I am a hero! People will look back and say, Gordon Freeman, you have saved humanity! Congratulations! Mazel tov to you! Huh. For some reason, I can walk over this body. But all the other ones, I can't walk over. Like, I can walk right through them. For some reason, I can walk over this one for some reason. Is this the only real body around? Probably. Unless it's a movie prop or something. I mean, I still yet to know that if I'm tripping through Kleiner's experiments right now. Poor Kleiner. Poor Eli. I left him alone down there. Yesterday, Eli sent me up here to go for help, and they're still down there. Probably stuck, lost, alone, hungry, like I am, you know, lost. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I've been like walking around the surface all day, and I have not yet found the Lamba complex. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. There's no map, there are no directions, I don't see any signs that tell me where I'm supposed to go. I'm just wandering around the Black Mesa compound, just hoping for good luck. I mean, I've survived this far for some reason. Was it just gonna be like this? Am I just gonna keep going through all this? Like, be the only survivor because I'm meant to be alone? Probably. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing anymore. I really, really can't take this much longer. I guess I'll try climbing the pipes then. I mean, it's random, I know, but what else do I got? What other choice do I have? I'm probably gonna fall here. Oh, yes, I knew it. Ow. Well, luckily, there's another first aid kit here, so I can have a second chance. But I don't want to take it yet. I said I didn't want to take it yet. Really? I don't want to take it. Do I just pick them up when I walk over them? Why can't I just pick them up and then use them? Why walk over them? What a waste, you know? Okay, I made it this time. This is a bunch of nonsense. I don't even know if I'm supposed to go this way, because I don't want to go through the steam. It's alright, I think I made it through. I don't know how, but I did. Okay, this way now. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun, my life is brilliant. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, wait, was I too early? Should I start over? Or keep going? Now? Now. Okay. My life is brilliant. Your life's a joke. You're just pathetic. You're always broke. Your homemade Star Trek uniform really ain't impressing me. You're suffering from the illusions of adequacy. You're pitiful. Wow, you're pitiful. You're pitiful, it's true. Never had a date that you couldn't inflate. And you smell repulsive too. What a bummer being you. Dun, 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 dun. Well, you just can't dance and forget romance. Everybody you know still calls you farty pants, and you will always have a job. Well, I mean, as long as you can still can work that Slurpee machine.
Stand down, buddy.
Oh, hey, buddy. God. Hey, friendo.
My prayers have been answered.
Hallelujah.
Just the kind of help I was looking for.
And you were just the guy I was looking for, too. Just not both.
Look here. I reckon they're bringing in the heavy artillery. Which means we gotta get to the Lambda bunker through that parking garage. And we gotta run. Like hell.
Hell does not run.
It's a good thing we ran into each other.
Alright, so
couldn't get
I don't know why
Lambda
you security guards can't see that.
Now I just hope those Lambda boys were smart enough to bring some beer. Ain't that right, buddy?
You security guards sound exactly the same, you know? Same voice, same personality, you know? Just different looks. And I thought Barney was unique. I love you. You love me. Alright, You're pitiful. You're pitiful. You're pitiful, it's true. You're half undressed, eating chips off your chest, while you're playing Halo 2. No one's classier than you.
I can't take much.
La 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 la. La la la. Oh, fuck. Oh, ah, miss me.
Did you see that?
Epic Doge. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Loser. You're pitiful. You're pitiful. You're pitiful. It's true. Your dog would much rather eat play fetch by itself. You still live with your mom and you're 42. Dun 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 dun. But you'll never grow a clue. What a bummer being you. Alright. We're good to go.
I'm gonna stay here and keep a lookout for anyone else who needs help.
I thought we were both going to the Lambda bunker together! I gotta close the door because I don't want to get followed. I thought we were going to the Lambda bunker together! What, you're gonna stay here like a bitch? Well, as it turns out, you security guards are not the same. You know why? Because my friend Barney isn't afraid to go into the vents. I remember sometimes we used to race through the vents, try to get into Kleiner's office and unlock the door for him when he locked himself out. Yeah, those were the days. Like, that was back in our college days, you know. Kleiner was the best professor ever. Let us fool around. Oh, man, those were the days, you know? Those were the days, bruh, you know? But you security guards will never be like Barney. And he's real! He is not from my imagination! Why did everything go slow all of a sudden? Oh. Hi! How you guys doing? Oh, okay, whoa! Hey, buddy! Oh, hey, friendo! Hey, big guy! What are you going after me for? The other guy was shooting at you! Oh, man, run! Run, Force, run! Get away, you bitch! No! I defeated you before, I can beat you again! Go faster! I am so glad this suit doesn't have limited sprint power. Because if it did, I'd probably be fucked right now. Oh, he's coming through! Oh, crap. No! Boom! Cooper? Like Bazinga? Airstrikes. Alright, well, I'll give him some targets. Yes, I hear you. Cool your jets, bro. I'll get to you in a second. Okay, yes, you make a great imp sound from Doom. Alright, I get it. Alright, but right now, let me concentrate. Okay, hold on. I'll get to you in a second. You want a cookie? I don't got any cookies, alright? Maybe when we get to the Lambert Complex, they'll have cookies. Wow, you're shaking this thing. Shake it up, baby, now. Alright, fine. I'll have to deal with you now, then. Alright, no. Alright, and fire. Please don't knock this thing over, please. Oh, so it's the borders. Alright, woo! Finally, okay, next time, don't be so impatient. Don't be such an impatient camo! Alright, now let me concentrate. Alright, I think I have to go over there, right? Okay, so, I gotta find my way over there. I think I have to blast through that door. Oh, no, that would be too easy. Blast through the door, come on. I've got a mortar map here. These borders were kicking my ass the first time I went to the surface when the incident was happening. And then that helicopter plane thing flew by. So come on, I've got borders now. I will never have another chance like this again. I've got to make sure this is epic. I mean, I killed the big guy, so that's good. Killed the big boy, big imp guy. Because he sounded like an imp. Yeah, okay, maybe I'll try to blast that radio tower down. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. Hey, boom. Here they come. What the fuck? Whoa. Oh, that was so awesome. That was so awesome. Oh, man. Woo! Okay, I want to get that water tower. Let's get that water tower next. A pool. Why is it just one mortar? Why don't I have a bunch of mortars like that other time? Oh, no. Guess I can't go that far to the water tower. Okay. Is there anything else I can destroy? Well, I can destroy myself if I want to. But I don't want to do that. Not even as a joke. Like, I just destroyed myself, and then my angel is, like, flying up to heaven, and I'm like, what? It was just a joke! Oh, but then I committed suicide, so I'd be going to hell instead. You know, my mom believes that, that we're in hell right now, and when you die, you go to heaven no matter what, you know? My mom's side of the family is pretty religious. Tripped again. Yeah, tripped again. Well, cool car. It's red. That means the cops will go after it easier. It blends out. Whoa, this valve is really fast! Woo! That is a one fast valve. Faster than most valves I know. Alright, let's go. Let's get going. Okay, whoa! That was close! Those rocks almost fell on me. Oh, this must be the airstrikes. I'll call this the forget about Freeman moment. Alright? The forget about Freeman moment. Well, that was a perilous gauntlet through the surface. Believe me.